Tor.
Casemiro and Bruno Fernandes scored twice each as Manchester United eased into the League Cup quarterfinals with a breathless 5-2 victory over Leicester City on Wednesday in their first game since the sacking of manager Erik ten Hag. The score could have been even more lopsided as United's trio of goalscorers all had narrow misses, and Amad Diallo had the fans gasping when he sent a second-half bicycle kick sailing just wide of the goal. United fans sang Van Nistelrooy's name when he approached the Stretford end to applaud their efforts after the final whistle. Ten Hag was fired on Monday with the team languishing 14th in the Premier League standings, just one spot and 2 points ahead of Leicester.